The Dallas Cowboys were back in prime time for another Thursday night game, this time against the Seattle Seahawks. The Cowboys hoped to keep the good times rolling as quarterback Dak Prescott and Jerron Bland were named NFC Players of the Month for November. The Cowboys also hoped to extend their home winning streak to 14 games, which is the longest active streak in the NFL.